Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice. Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Can you hear them?
Can you hear them?
this going?
Screaming.
can hear the rooms.
Can you hear them?
Yes. Find the rooms.
What's that sound?
Someone screaming.
Are they screaming?
The path to Hellhand is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Get him down. He's gone.
Yes, sir.
when you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer, because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it. Story. Before the earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice. It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.